So I'm here at UNSW, enemy territory. There are a few things I already know about UNSW, such as they have to catch the bus from Central Station, they're a bunch of Mia Khalifa enthusiasts, and they have a hell of a lot of stairs. No, fuck this. So there's just been this rivalry brewing between UCD and UNSW students.
UCD shit.
And I decided to find out whether it was real.
UCD scum. You stay away from this sacred ground called UNSW. This is where the future is. We are the future! UNS! UNS!
Yeah, I went to Sydney and I chose UNSW because I thought it was better.
You know that as per the rank, university is great.
We have the best engineering faculty.
I think UCD's basically a mini Hogwarts.
Like an overrated Hogwarts. It looks like Hogwarts. But I think we should have more of that at UNSW.
So I've been here for an hour and I've been looking for interviews, but everyone's rushing for the bus.
It's more chill and friendly.
So it's a great place to learn new things, new friends, new culture.
See, it's more social here. That's
At UCD, we have many things to offer, such as castles, a quality education, and of course, the classic meat box. And we decided to ask the students what they thought about our main competitor, UNSW.
UCD's just better.
They're kidding themselves.
You just have to look at the ranking.
Well, UNSW has no sandstone, so it's pretty obvious why they're better than us.
We've got the quad there, and that kind of looks like Hogwarts, and then it's all the plus for us.
UNSW has really good food outlets.
It's got a great culture here.
UCD has nice buildings.
If they had cooler buildings and a better community, I think they might start to compete, but as for now, UCD is definitely much better.
We're not going to make the cut, are we? You can edit this where I like...
Yeah.